dumb like that girl, which I did to you too.
Okay, he's black enough.
You know what I'm saying? If you was dumb like her, you would have tried to do the same thing.
I wonder if she really be her though.
You probably did.
Bro, I was on the phone with him when he was on the phone and she was like, another nigga touch you, I'ma break your jaw and I'ma break his. I didn't know this nigga was serious or he was joking.
I never said that to my girl, but I would.
I be playing like, if I say, if you ever talk to another nigga, I'ma beat you. But I be playing. I just leave your ass and whip his ass.
But the thing is, DK said if another nigga try to touch you, that means it's not her fault, it's the guy's fault.
Right.
Why they stop cursing on here? I already said on here, once you go white, you never go back, so he gonna have to meet her mom.
You already said it, so.
I know, I said it.
Breaking my neck, I'd be like, ooh.